A former teacher in the district charged with having a sexual encounter with a student. News 11's Chris Renier live in St. Charles with what we're learning. Chris?
Mike, good afternoon to you. We are just outside of the St. Charles County Jail here. The teacher, now turned felony suspect, surrendering here less than an hour ago. This is a mugshot of the former teacher, 29-year-old Matthew Howard. Investigators say Howard was teaching at Francis Howell North High School last December when he had a sexual encounter with a 17-year-old female student from the school. The episode allegedly happened at Howard's home here on South 6th Street in St. Charles.
Everybody was shocked that this had taken place.
St. Charles County prosecuting attorney Tim Lomar says Howard is facing three counts of sexual contact with a student. Court documents reveal the student told authorities that Howard had been her homeroom teacher, but was not currently one of her teachers when the alleged episode happened. The student says in court documents that there was just one encounter. Even though the student was of legal age in Missouri, Lomar tells us what happened is still illegal.
What makes this a crime is the fact that she was a current student and he was a current teacher when this sexual encounter took place.
We first reported on this case in March. Lomar says it came to light when the student told a friend who told her mother. That parent then went to school officials. Chip Crow is a teacher at Howell North and also a parent. He knew Howard, but says he never noticed anything suspicious.
It's really unfortunate because, you know, the education's a student-teacher bond, and it seems as though there was a crossing of that line, if you will.
Francis Howell issued a statement saying Howard's employment with the district ended right after district officials in March found out about the investigation. That statement, reading apart, the safety of our students and staff is always a top priority at FHSD. The district has strict policies and regulations prohibiting and
continuous training. We're having some issues there with Chris's microphone. To read that full statement, head on over to the free News 11 app.